Ladies and gentlemen, this is a special day because not only is it the Herpes 3 reaction, but it is my 500th video on this channel. 500! I can't believe I have 500 videos now. I wanted to make it special, so I waited and I waited and I waited, and I decided to make my 500th video Herpes 3 since it came out a couple days ago. I thought it was coming out on 420, but apparently not. They just had to push it out because who knows. But this is it, guys. Herpes 3. This is the biggest Taj of the year thus far, and Herpes 2 was probably the biggest Taj that PZ has ever put out. I mean, everyone reacted to Herpes 2. I mean, my Herpes 2 reaction is even the fourth biggest video on my channel, just barely beating Tanner Fox diss track. But I cannot wait to see all the reactions that people do. Personally, I'm looking forward to watching Sore Mitch's reaction to Herpes 2, because if you haven't watched his reactions, he's literally the best at this. I mean, he just has amazing content.
Nice.
I mean, I can't wait to see what he has to say about this new Herpes 3. But since this is a special occasion, I decided to rock the same shirt I was wearing Herpes 3 could beat it. I don't know. I don't think it can, because Herpes 2 had the greatest closer ever. It was a setup interviction, like 20 man from PZPJ.
Oh, this is it. This is the clip. Oh!
I mean, that clip was so insane that it was just fake, you know? It was just fake. I don't know, man. This is PZ's last team Taj, I think. I don't know. I haven't looked at it. I've stayed off Twitter. I've stayed off everything because I just did not want to spoil anything. But currently, from watching this, Herpes 3 has 5,000 views and almost 2k likes. It has 1.7 likes right now. Definitely gonna hit 2k by the time this goes up. Looks like it's edited by Alistair and Oli, and I just can't wait to see what the boys have to bring. It's only 7 minutes long, so not too long. But yeah, guys, this is my 500th upload, and it's Herpes 3. Are you ready? Well, I know you're ready. You've already seen it. Fuck, I'm the last to watch it. I'm the last to react to it too, so shout out to everyone else who's already done it. This is it. Herpes 3. The end of the line. One. Oh my. Oh goodness. Oh. You already know, boys. Alistair and Oli? God. Oh God. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. What was that? What? PZ times 20? Oh, this clip is old. Oh. Breakout of sanity, boys. What? Ooh. This is Eevee. This is a girl. I don't think it's a girl. PZ Storm. Oh. Ooh. 25, boys. What was that opener? It looked like a 6R with a quad. I wonder how how old some of these... Oh! You got lineup. How old are some of these clips? Is he Zelda? With an MW3 clip? Not boss man. I'm sorry. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, what? What? Oh, here we go. Here we go, Zelda. Oh. Ooh, damn. That was clean. Where's the World at War, though? Where's the World at War? PZ times 20? Dang! What? Oh no, oh no. Oh, here it is. Bro, come on! Oh, what? I remember that. PZ Pewy. Oh no. I should do a dual reaction with PZ Pewy. Oh, what? Damn, son. This is old. That's really old. Oh. Kings. Exalt game, Exalt clan tag. He's thinking this is X-Toll 2. I mean, you never know. Wait till the closing section. Oh. That was sick. You can tell a lot of these clips are new, though. I mean, you can just tell by the lobbies. But, so far, there's no setup 10 mans for PZPJ. So. Wow, that's spot. Ooh. Multi headshot. Ooh. Oh, here's PJ. Dang. Oh no, not Pewy again. Oh. Man, I should have did the dual reaction with him. No, we'll have to wait. We'll have to do something else. He swaps. Damn. I don't know who he's carrying the most. I don't know if it's Zelda. Is it PZ times 20? Flash? Damn, that's a swap. Oh, that's the best gamer tag by far. I think PZ Pewy is, I think he's carrying. Oh my god. Ooh. Yep, Pewy is carrying. I don't know how you guys let him do this, but he's actually carrying the Todd. That's sad. That's really sad, boys. What is going on? Dude, there's so many quads in this. The opener, though. The opener was probably the craziest thing ever. Is that a Nos quad? What? What? Is that an 8, man? Okay. Zelda, come on, you can't get DLC lobbies. What is this? What is this? Ooh. Bro. Damn.
Yes. Yes. Huey's carrying, bro. What is this? There's a quad section. Don't tell me it's a quad. What? How do you get headshots? Hold on. Was that? Was it a 6-0 with the inner? Oh, what the? Oh my god. No, not complex. Complex? What? Complex isn't in PZ? Plus 30. Snapper lobby. Doesn't count. Nope. I refuse. What is this? What is she doing? What is she doing? Oh, what the fuck? Oh no. Oh no, silence? What was that? Bro, come on. SL doesn't count. Doesn't count, I'm sorry, but come on, man. That was Herpes 3. The long-awaited Herpes Team Taj. I can't wait to see who all reacts to this. I already know there's going to be a PZ Gang reaction, Gullies, Moors, probably a bunch of other ones. But wow, that was... That was it. That was it. I'm gonna go through some comments real quick. LMAX says, just want to take the time to say Sins VE was not ever a Raw member. I mean, we have to clarify. I mean, this dude's claiming actual OG Raw right here, and we cannot allow this. We can't allow it. Zelta says, don't let this video distract you from the fact that Pewee porked his cousin, in parentheses, and wants to go back for seconds. And JM left a girl in the forest to avoid losing his virginity. Wow. That's a lot to take in right there. But Pewee porked his cousin. JM left a girl in the woods because he didn't want to lose his virginity. I think that's a hard work and dedication right there. I don't know. That's nothing to be ashamed of, to be honest. Obey Remedy says, gonna miss PZ. One of the only teams I have enjoyed damn near every video. Heart. Gay. PZ Vindu. I have no idea who that is. H3 opener right here. PZ the gang. I think he should be kicked. I think the last thing, the last action PZ should do on Twitter is kick this dude, because I have no idea who he is. He says he hits H3 opener. I doubt it. I highly doubt he did. PZ Region says, I will always come back to this video when I'm sad. When you're sad, what do? You listen to sad music. I mean, you listen to Hurt by Johnny Cash. So this is obviously a sad video because of all the SLs and no one wants to watch it. PZ Dash says, proud to be a part of the gang. Patty TL, imagine getting six on by a furry. That... That would be pretty bad. I mean, I don't know about you, but that would be pretty fucking stupid. Alistair is one of the most dedicated and talented editors in the community. That's hands down, dude. Alistair is the man, all right? He gets you right in the feels, dude. King says, been close with the people who have come and gone in this team for almost 5 years now. Holy cow. Kings, you have no life. Was an amazing run. Much love. Glad to be a part of this. Kings, you had one clip. All right. Opener is best clip. Don't at me. No. Literally crying in the Xbox party right now. Oli. Oli says this. If you ain't stacking, you slacking, dude. Classic PZ. I love it. This is a beast PZ. The gang rest can't. Hang. Use a comma for once. Jesus light. This was beast. Peasy the gang. Rest can't hang. Rip and thank for the good times. Jesus. Go back to school. Sins BE says, just want to take this time to say L7 LMAX was indeed an L7 member. Wow. This dude has the audacity to call out L7. L7 LMAX is OG L7. I don't even care. Don't at me. Guys, I just want to take the time to do a serious shout out to the PZ gang. These guys have been around for a long time. By far one of the best teams in the community. You know, it's always sad when people end or whatnot, but, you know, all the good things come to an end, to be honest. PZ has always been the gang. They're always shitting on other COD teams and Sniping Showdown, dropping crazy videos. Like all teams, they have rocky points. Back when, you know, Fear and,
you know, IDX and stuff were basically, you know, changing up the team. You know, everyone started leaving, but, you know, they always came back, and they're always a good good boys, and there's been some crazy, stupid moments from these guys on Twitter and stuff, but at the end of the day, it's fucking Call of Duty. I think if you were never in PZ, then you weren't a true OG, all right? Because PZ had some of the greatest players of all time, and, you know, they're all, you know, either quit or gone or now apparently ended, but, you know, PZ truly was the gang, and it was a really good team, and shout out to all the guys, shout out to all the OGs. I've made a ton of videos on PZ. I even made a Death of PZ back when they ended for a little bit. But yeah, PZ's the gang, and H3 was sick. So yeah, that's my 500th video, boys. Thank you guys for watching, and for those of you who've been following me for a while, you already know I can't wait for more reactions in the future. There's got to be more videos coming out. Me personally, I'm dropping Raw and Rare 3, my last big montage ever, and that's coming out soon, so be on the lookout for that. But yeah, guys, this is Logs, and I'm out. Deuces.